Exactly. He is right, because if you didn't know it before this week, it's now painfully clear that the only way Jared's getting peace in the Middle East is if he somehow stumbles upon a button in the woods labeled Middle East Peace Button. And even then, there's only around a 50-50 chance that he knows enough to fucking press it.